that. This boredom food at the other. It's tube sticking off. No. Look at that. Should not stay out of that deep water though. Oh, what are these things? Ancient floater. Who knows?
picking up multiple energy signatures on the island's surface.
Dry land. That's what you get. Back on the bracket. Voxel from back on the ground. Ball Archer. Main plan. Oh, you can come up in the middle.
Integrating new PDA data.
We have to board the Aurora, repair the long-range comms, make contact with the other survivors. We can't be the only two that made it.
Those are not the orders the captain gave me, and they are not the orders I'm giving you.
This isn't chain of command, it's survival.
My obligations as acting commander don't turn on their convenience. Get out of the water.
If I get into trouble, I'll send you my coordinates.
I can't let you go alone.
Then come with me.
You don't leave me much choice.
Received emergency transmission from Second Officer Key, 2 hours after last activity.
Rendezvous was a failure. Intercepted a transmission from Altera HQ. Seems they sent a data package to the Aurora. We were intercepted by a Leviathan-class Predator before we could reach the ship. Consider the CTO and I lost at sea. Be safe. Keen. Out.
Well, shit. From Boston. Near a wall.
New blueprint acquired. New blueprint acquired.
Spot me. Huh? They're actually picking something up. Going mad. It's definitely not trying to pick something up. I got no idea what's going on here. Like, the bottom right, you can see it flashing. It's trying to pick something up. No idea. I'm PO'd. Is that the problem? There you go. So it died before when I was researching that one. Okay, that makes sense.
Integrating new PDA data.
This is the first time I've seen sunlight in months. After all that time in the deep, I'd been dreaming of it. Now that I'm back here, I'm finding it hard to enjoy alone. Father was right. We should never have left this place. We shouldn't have gone so deep. They do not want us down there. Despite my best efforts, ill health is taking hold of me. The visions are getting worse. Marguerite and Father are now part of the ecosystem of this incredible planet. It's reassuring to know that when I go, I'll join them. Until then, well, there's always the view.
Righto. Right, well, there's another habitat there and a few down in the bottom. Take the wrong path. I'll go for this other high one. If I can.
new PDA data.
This island is a godsend. Look out of the window. No predators. Fresh food.
No building materials, nothing left of the ship. And your kid says we're gonna starve without more grow beds. Speak up, kid.
It's true, Father. The natural growth rates are too slow to keep supporting us.
All I'm saying is ocean's got us surrounded. No use hiding. Sooner or later, we'll get our feet wet.
The rest of your life may have been a fight, Maida, but I've made my decision. You want to forfeit your emergency pay to take a swim? Go ahead.
Believe me, I'm thinking on it.
Shit. Finally, the multi-purpose room.
Integrating new PDA data.
Chief's log, 5 weeks since the crash. The only other survivors are my son, Bart, and Maida, the cut-price mercenary I commissioned for the journey. After days drifting in the life pod, rain hammering on the roof, the weather cleared and we washed up here. I had Maida salvage the Degazi wreck, set Bart to finding us a stable source of food. His education is paying off sooner than I'd anticipated. Our only problem is Maida. She says the weather's going to turn. I say she's finding excuses to risk our lives. I imagine she's not gonna weaken our life without a physical altercation, and she's itching for a fight. In every judgment she makes, things go from bad to worse. If she had my experience, she'd have more faith. Humans have spent millennia specializing in how to shackle nature to our will. This planet won't cause us any new problems. My one task now is to keep us alive as comfortably as possible until the insurance company arranges rescue. In this part of space, that could be months, or even years. Son, I said wait for the storm to pass. Your life's more valuable to me than a plant patch.
You stopped being in charge when the ship you were captaining sunk.
I'll stop being in charge when you take charge of yourself.
Say, Chief. Chief!
What?
You know how to drain those grow beds of 40 tons of stormwater? Or how to conjure food from the air?
I know how to prioritize.
I'm just saying, if that's so, what's your boy's life worth to you today? If tomorrow you're gonna be so hungry you start wondering what he tastes like, let him go deal with your plans.
Son, go deal with the plants.
Bard, Torgo has disembarked the habitat.
Interfere with my family again, and when rescue arrives, I will leave you here. Do you understand me?
No rescue coming, Chief. Not in time. No staying here, neither. This rain keeps falling, sooner or later this place will be buried. Only choice we got is whether to get buried with it.
Integrating new PDA data.
What is that thing?
I don't know. I found it outside, in the sand.
Part of another ship?
None I've ever seen.
It's not even scratched.
Don't fool around with it. It might be worth something.
Stand down, Chief. If it were gonna crumble to dust, it would have done so when I picked it up.
It's glowing.
We're not the first people to come to this planet.
People? Maybe. Who's the aliens? Could be the damn sea monsters for all we know. One thing for sure, we ain't gonna find out by staying here.
New blueprint acquired. New blueprint acquired.
Just make sure there's nothing else around here. No. Spotlight. Okay. Purple. Oh, this is what they were talking about. Crazy. Say I'm finished here. This place is pretty cool. This island. Wonder if I should even make that a special color. I could come back here and build, but I reckon it's probably better to build in the shallows. So now I need to find this here, which has me stumped. This here, talking about Lifepod 4. I have not seen Lifepod 4. So I can't exactly get a reference. a reference of where to go based on Lifeblood 4 if I haven't even seen it. So, yeah.
Seek fluid intake.
Time to head back to my ship, I think.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Oh, I'm not that low on water. Ooh, that's pretty good. This planet's pretty awesome, really. I imagine there's nothing else to find here. So I'm going to start making my way back to the lifeboat and probably build my first habitat in the shallows there. Not a big fan of going over that big pit of water over there, right where the edge beacon was. No idea where that other life pod is. Life pod number 4. Here's me coming through. If I'm going to build a habitat, I mean, I don't know exactly how you're supposed to build it. Like, is this enough room? Surely this here is enough room. Let's see how it goes. We can build stasis rifle? Shit, yeah. Magnetite. Don't think I've seen any of that. It's all right. Okay. No idea. Okay. This here would never work. The machine would fucking, you'd snap axles, you'd fuck the machine. Freezing potential threats. May not function correctly on larger life forms. Oh, well, that's what I was going to use it for. Can I even build these? Like, let's right click on that. I'm betting what I need to do is build that multi-purpose room. Build a fabricator. Large room panel, what the hell? Because there must be an advanced fabricator. Where is it? Where am I looking? I can swear that I saw a fabricator on one of these. Radio, Warlocker, battery charger. Yeah, fabricate it. Idiot. Titanium, gold, coral. So, I should have enough gear for this. Glass, titanium. Yeah, that's what I thought. I can't build it there. What about on the machine one? Yeah, nothing. What the fuck? Alright, let's try building some of this. Let's try building a base under here. Multi-purpose room, where are you? Oh, titanium. Okay. This is upgrade. Can I right click on that? Okay, that brings me to it. Foundation. Is that to build my own room? Titanium. Where should I build?
It may be prudent to separate work and leisure spaces to maximize productivity. Treat this space as your home, but never forget that it is not.
Chair. Sure. Wait, titanium. Was that some tea? Oh. Okay, for a second. Where's the entrance going to be? Do I need to build a hatch? How do I build this so I don't flood? Hmm. Vertical connector. Silicon rubber. Water bags.
Vital signs stabilizing.
All over the place. I wonder if I should have an attachment on the bottom. Let's go scavenge. Can I pick this door up? Laser cutter. Hey, can I use this? No, okay. Apparently I can't shred it.
Thank you.
nuclear waste disposal.
New blueprint acquired.
Alright, inventory full. You better run. Nice, nice. Finally build an habitat. After I build this habitat, I'll start the next lot of missions. Surely that's enough levels. This around. Mouse wheel. Okay. Why can't I like slot it onto this one? Really the only options I get. Alright, let's go there. Fuck it. Stop being indecisive. I thought it was going to replace the whole thing with glass, righto. That's much better. I'm only doing that because I want to have it visible above the water. Okay, let's go get more resources. Drop the quartz off. Fuck yeah, I'm having so much fun. If you don't like this kind of thing, I suggest you just get bad. I'm gonna be base building for a little bit. Inventory full already. Oh, should I? Actually too heavy for it. Let's quickly do the interior then.
Warning, emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
Wait, what the hell? Oh. All right.
Hull integrity restored. Draining systems initiated.
I wonder if I'm gonna reduce the height because it's too tall.
Oxygen.
All right, let's deconstruct this for now. What's copper? Okay, I can't, can't do that apparently. Okay, the whole building was taken damage.
Power integrity restored. Draining systems initiated.
Okay, let's use some of these parts first. Okay, maybe I'll just drop off some titanium. Okay, well, I'm not going to build anything over these.
Online.
Wait, was it taking damage or was it better? Minus one base, hull strength. How do I improve the hull strength? Counter assigned, wall planner. That's large storage. Base attached air pump. Okay, cool. This level is where the attachments are. Well, I'm not going to be putting anything back out this way. How does that look? Need quartz. And I need food. Come back here, mate. Now, where's some swimming water bags? Water bottles. Get out of here.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Gold. gonna have to do some more mining, I think. Gonna have to call it very soon. What else can I build? That's pretty big. Okay, you know what? Finish these up. Enameled glass. Okay, how did I make enameled glass? Look at these. Miscellaneous. Wonder if they're on the ship. On the escape pod, I should say. Lithium. Actually, I've got 4 pieces of lithium. Basically, to ensure so I can get the upgrade straight away for the water tanks. Let's put these in here straight away. Miscellaneous. Titanium. Kept that. Okay, yep, quartz. I'm gonna head out and get more titanium, but I think I'll call this episode here.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
And I think I'll do the rest of the construction off screen and then start again when I'm finished. Catch you guys around.